Starkville aldermen fired one employee and suspended another tonight. Courtney Ross submitted his resignation to the city last week. In tonight's executive session, aldermen voted to reject that resignation and instead to terminate Ross. Ross's case is now being turned over to the district attorney to determine if a crime was committed. The board also voted to suspend sanitation director Emma Gandy for 5 days without pay. Both actions are effective immediately.